Great news for fans of online poker. The state of Nevada has just made online gaming for money totally legal. The age-old vice has been in murky legal waters for a while, at least on the internet. Regardless, it remains very popular, with an estimated 2 million plus regular online gamblers in the US alone, according to the equity research firm Bear Stearns, and thousands of online casinos. In a unanimous vote, however, yesterday, Nevada became the first state to completely legalize internet gaming, even across state lines. This means Nevada can establish agreements with other states to game for money across those state lines. Said Nevada Assembly Speaker William Horn, "We're going to beat New Jersey. New Jersey is a similarly gamble-friendly state that is considering similar action. Seven states, including California, Delaware, Hawaii, Iowa, Illinois, and Mississippi, along with New Jersey, have introduced laws allowing some forms of internet gaming. But unless you're in Nevada, I wouldn't rush to party poker or full tilt just yet, because it's still under some scrutiny from the FBI. In April of 2011, the U.S. Department of Justice shut down some of the biggest online gambling sites on the web, causing chaos within the multi-billion dollar industry. Some of those sites, like Infinity Poker, have since worked to incorporate Bitcoin, the anonymous online currency. And for more on how that works, check out our story from a few weeks back. Additionally, major search engines like Google and Yahoo have restricted gambling sites and ads and search results since 2004. But for sites like Party Poker, which do not accept Bitcoin, you're currently technically not allowed to use real money if you are in the US, though there are many ways around it for both sites and individuals, and it's very difficult to regulate. What's it all about? Revenue, of course. Nevada, for example, can sell online poker permits for potentially as much as $1 million. States can also tax associated revenue. In a relatively cash-strapped time for states, some analysts are expecting a big boom in online gaming. Computerized gaming in general may be on the rise, too. Yaskawa Modem and Robotics has created a robot blackjack dealer. Kind of scary. Certainly takes away any human error, but for the authentic casino experience, they're gonna need to build a few more robots.
The boxmen are watching the dealers. The floormen are watching the boxmen. The pit bosses are watching the floormen. The shift bosses are watching the pit bosses. The casino manager is watching the shift bosses. I'm watching the casino manager, and the eye in the sky is watching us all.
Have you ever made or lost any money online yourself? Or do you have any crazy Vegas stories you want to share with us in the comments? Please do. And don't forget to check out today's episode of Downloaded. They'll be talking about the PS4, Chinese hackers, Google's new Chromebook Pixel, and much, much more. That will be up on the channel later this evening. For TFN, this is Annie.